Oregon's timber companies are teaming up to defeat Measure 49. As News Channel 8 and the Oregonian first reported last night, Portland-based Stimson Lumber Company filed the state's largest claims under Measure 37 and contributed $200,000 to a campaign to defeat Measure 49. That measure on the ballot would limit development. The group Oregonians in Action sponsored Measure 37. That was 3 years ago and already has spent nearly $1 million to defeat Measure 39.